Thank you. Has to be right. I thought you were...
She's gone.
Who?
My mom. I can't find her anywhere. The entire town's gone.
I think I know where they are. I found this. I'm not sure what it all means, but we need to get to Silent Hill.
Are you serious?
My dad was serious enough to risk his life going there. That's where Josh is. I'm sure of it.
And everyone else?
Alex, you there?
Wheeler, I thought we lost you.
You're not getting rid of me that easy.
Glad to hear it. We have a lot to fill you in on. In the meantime, can you get us a boat? We're going to Silent Hill.
Why you left. One day you were just gone. Look, I didn't say it before, but I'm glad you're back. I feel safer with you here. Everything's just been falling apart around us, you know, but you just keep moving forward. Yes, you do. You could just leave again.
Alex, tell me what you know about Silent Hill.
I know Joshua and I were told 100 times never to go there.
Yeah, my mom was pretty strict about it, too.
Yeah, well, your parents are right. I'll tell you. But it all fits. All those things we've seen in Shepherd's Glen, the nightmares.
What do you mean?
Silent Hill is what I mean. This has bad history. Always has.
You been there?
Didn't need to. I heard enough. When I decided to move east, I was looking at a job in Bronx, working with the police. At the time, they had this cop. I can't remember her name, but she'd gone to Silent Hill.
Well, what happened to her?
No one knows. Found her bike outside of town. But I'd heard rumors about the people who lived there. Let's just say they're not too friendly to people who don't share their beliefs.
The Order.
Yeah. And when I met with your father about working in Shepherd's Glen, he told me I would never have to go to Silent Hill. I guess there's some sort of irony here.
Do you really think we're gonna find anyone there? My mother's room the morning Laura disappeared. I haven't taken it off since.
Wow. Look at that hair.
Shut up. Jerk.
I'm just happy to see that something's gotten better since I left.
Alex, there's a light up ahead. I think we might be at the pier.
What should we do?
Turn off our light. I don't want anybody to know we're coming.
Elle!
Help me!
Let go of her!